You're my oasis, the eye of the hurricane. One look at your face is all I need to remember my name. So I run away home. Yes, I run away home to you. I was an orphan, caught in a thunderstorm. You opened the door and welcomed me into your arms. So I run away home. Yes, I run away.
From the rising of the sun to the going down of the same, your name, O Lord, is to be praised.
Therefore, a man shall leave his father and his mother and hold fast to his wife, and they shall become one flesh.
I promise to love you, care for you, be gracious to you, point you to Jesus with my words and actions, to remind you of the gospel.
For better for worse, for rich for poor, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and pain,
till death do us part.
When therefore God has joined together, let not man separate. Mason,
is it right? You are not meant to shoulder, but you bear so much light, and it's brighter.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my delight to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs.
Summer is for lovers, then consider me in love. I found the one who I found, the one who I've been dreaming of. If friends are what you're looking for, consider me a friend. But I'll break apart and take your heart before the story ends. This is the part where we fall in love.
them are getting married. But I'm sad. I'm sad being a mother. Because I'll be missing Jason. Because Jason has been my right hand. He was my go-to kind of guy. My work requires me to travel a lot. And it was so hard. But I have Jason. And I delegate a lot of responsibility to him to look after his siblings. He is the sweetest, unselfish, very kind brother.
Gaia grew up a very responsible daughter and sister to her siblings. As the eldest child, she was such a big support to us during the transition years when we moved here in Canada. So Cecil, you're not alone. Johanna loves to sing and play instruments. And every time she comes home, she serenades us with her singing and contagious laughter. We love her music so much. For the most part, when she has just enough energy, it's soothing. When she has extra energy, we complain. So Jason, be prepared. I can provide you with some earplugs. Or instruction site, just like that. But Jason, we lovingly appreciate you for who you are. With you, our band is complete. We're gonna make music together. And don't worry, your imperfections perfectly fit or perfectly imperfect kind.
And we see so many people who impact our lives, and it makes us so joyful to see all of you here and to celebrate with you.
Good night.